So what is the protections afforded by the trial work period? They're pretty big. It's intended to allow you to test yourself to see if you can go back to work gainfully, full time, or at least substantially. Okay, so it means you can go back to work, and it's that whole, and I'm not going to explain it here, that 9 months within a 5 year scrolling window where you can earn as much as you can try to earn each month. And as long as it goes over the trial work period amount, it counts as the trial work period month. So how does it protect you? They can't look at the work you're doing, the services you're providing, to then find that you are able because it is just a trial work period. Okay, so they can't, when outside of the trial work period, they can look at the kind of work you're doing. If you're working part-time under SGA, and they can use that to figure out that you are improved. You can go back, you're not as disabled as you were. They might do a CDR, but during the trial work period, they can't use your working activity against you. They can do it at other times. So what does that mean, though? That doesn't mean you can't be found not disabled during your trial work period. It's just not going to be because of your work, basically. So if there's other medical evidence or things coming back down the pike, evidence that maybe they surveilled you, and I don't think that's very common, but I'm just putting it out there in terms of an example. If there's other reasons why you are not found to be, continuing in your disability, then you can be canceled in terms of losing your disability, having it terminated, a disability cessation. So, but the point being that the work you're doing is protected. That activity is not going to be able to get you terminated, ceased, if you will. Okay, so it's a wonderful protection for going back to work. It protects you significantly for those months. But again, you still have to be disabled. As I always say, continue with your medical follow-up on all the various body problems that you had when you applied. And if you're pending a claim right now, it's not going to matter because you're probably already doing that, hopefully. Okay, so trial work period, it protects your work activity from being considered evidence of what you can do on a substantial basis, which would then feasibly get you a cessation on your disability at other times. So once your trial work period is over, your work activity can be used in that way. Okay. So hope that helps. Bye.